দাঁড়িয়ে আছো তুমি আমার গানের ওপারে।
Namaskar, I'm Ranit and welcome back to my channel The Bong Connection. Today I'm going to react to another music video by One Direction and the name of the song is Steal My Girl. This was heavily suggested by one of my subscribers and my juniors in my college. He's also a very good friend of mine. Shoham, this is for you. And my other subscribers also wanted me to do some songs from One Direction, and since I'm starting to become a One Directioner myself, so why not, you know, explore the other amazing songs by them, and it's not like I have heard each and every one of them. So yes, here is my reaction to Steal My Girl. And guys, this will be my last reaction for this month. From this day on, I will be busy with my exams, so I will not be reacting to anything. So for suggestions, your suggestions, please put it down in the comment section. I will definitely look them up, and I will definitely react to them once I come back again next month. Okay, so that was the announcement. So without any further ado, let's get into this video. In 3, 2, 1, and go.
Where's the director?
Who's the director?
He's the greatest artist of his generation, apparently.
Maybe, but he's late.
Look!
Hey, yeah! Gentlemen, why are we here? We're here in the name of art. We're here to commit ourselves to a higher form of expression. I've seen your work. Today, we're gonna take it to a new level. We've come to the most barren place on Earth to create. Today, we bring life to the desert. Okay. Any questions? No questions. Light. Mystery.
He is a mystery.
First, you have to destroy your inhibitions. You first destroy, then you create. Balls.
Whoa. That is cool. Ooh, you look so cool. Nile, right?
I don't need to justify, don't have purpose.
video. Very weird, very fun, very out of the box, but very nice. That is awesome. She knows that I'm never gonna let another take a love from me now. Everybody wants to steal my girl. Everybody wants to take her long away. Couple million in the whole wide world. We'll find another one, cause she belongs to me. Loved it. I absolutely loved it. And yes, another amazing song by these five magical creatures. I mean, who doesn't want this kind of song, you know? We live for these kind of songs. And being a new direction, I guess, I have not yet memorized all of their names, and it will take time for me to, you know, get used to all their names. I keep on confusing Niall with Tomlinson, Louis and stuff. So yes, don't hate on me, okay? I'm just a new person here, okay? So it's like a beginner. I still cannot remember all the names of the K-pop groups. That is, you know, BTS and EXO. So yeah, that's much more complicated, but this one is an easier one. So actually my favorite is Zayn Malik, and since he left the group, it's really hard for me to keep up with the names. But when he was a part of the group, they really created magic, and it's so evident on screen. This song is a living proof of that. It was so fun, so cool, and so melodious at the same time. Each and every one of them have so much unique voices, and it comes out on the screen. Whenever I listen to them, I get a sense of calmness and coolness, you know, and it makes my day. It makes each and every person's day. Just listen to their song and it will put a smile on your face. That's what we need. And this video was really peculiar, really crazy and mad, but they were having fun, and it was very cool to see them, you know, having fun with each and every one of them. And yeah, it was fun. It was totally fun. Thank you very much, Shoham and rest of the One Directioners, for suggesting me to react to the song. I really enjoyed it, and I hope you enjoyed my reaction as well. And if you guys enjoyed my reaction, then please put a thumbs up to this video. Comment down below your thoughts and suggestions for next One Direction song you would like me to react to. The comment with the highest likes will be the one I will be reacting to next month. Remember, next month my exams are starting tomorrow, so I will not be able to react to any videos anymore, at least for this month. So yes guys, leave a like, comment, subscribe and share the love. I'll be seeing you guys again. Until then, ciao.